Who are you trying to reach?
What number is this?
What number are you trying to reach?
I don't know.
I think you've got the wrong number.
Do I?
It happens. Take it easy. Hello?
I'm sorry. I guess I dialed the wrong number.
So, why did you dial it again?
To apologize.
You're forgiven. Bye now.
Wait. Don't hang up.
What?
I want to talk to you for a second.
They've got 900 numbers for that. See ya. Hello?
Why don't you want to talk to me?
Who is this?
If you tell me your name, I'll tell you mine.
I don't think so.
What's that noise?
Popcorn.
You're making popcorn?
Uh-huh.
I only eat popcorn at the movies.
Well, I'm getting ready to watch a video.
Really? What?
Just some scary movie.
Do you like scary movies?
Uh-huh.
What's your favorite scary movie?
I don't know. Halloween. You know, the one with the guy with the white mask who kind of walks around and stalks the babysitters. What's yours?
Guess.
Nightmare on Elm Street.
Is that the one where the guy had knives for fingers?
Yeah, Freddy Krueger.
Freddy, that's right. I like that movie. It was scary.
The first one was good, but the rest kind of sucked.
So, you got a boyfriend?
Why? You want to ask me now? No.
You never told me your name.
Why do you want to know my name?
Because I want to know who I'm looking at.
What did you just say?
I want to know who I'm talking to.
That's not what you said.
What do you think I said?
I have to go now.
Wait, I thought we were gonna go out.
Nah, I don't think so.
Don't hang up on me.
I gotta go.
Don't.
Yes?
I told you not to hang up on me.
What do you want?
To talk.
Dial someone else, okay?
Getting scared.
No, bored. Listen, asshole.
No, you listen, you bitch. If you hang up on me again, I'll cut you like a fish, understand?
Is this some kind of joke?
You're a gay. Do you think you can handle that? Blondie.
I'm 2 seconds away from calling the police. What do you want?
To see what your insides look like.
Who's there? Who's there?
You should never say who's there. Don't you watch scary movies? It's a death wish.
Look, enough is enough. You've had your fun. Just leave me alone or else.
Or else what?
My boyfriend will be here any second, and he'll be so pissed when I tell him.
Thought you didn't have a boyfriend.
I lied before. I do have a boyfriend, and he'll be here any second, so your ass better be gone.
Sure.
Trust me, I'm telling the truth. He's big, and he plays football, and he'll beat the shit out of you.
I'm getting scared.
Please, believe me.
I believe you.
So you better be gone.
His name wouldn't be Steve.
Thank you. Why are you doing this?
I want to play a game.
No.
Then he dies right now.
No!
Which is it?
What kind of game?
That's how we play. I ask a question. If you get it right, Steve lives.
Please don't do this.
Come on, it'll be fun.
Please don't.
Name the killer in Halloween.
No!
But it's your favorite scary movie, remember? He had a white mask, he stalked the babysitters.
I don't know!
Come on, yes you do.
I can't do this.
What's his name?
Michael Myers!
Yes! Now for the real question.
What? No! I swear I saw that goddamn movie 20 times. It was Jason.
Then you should know Jason's mother, Mrs. Voorhees, was the original killer. Jason didn't show up until the sequel.
She tricked me.
Lucky for you, there's a bonus round. But poor Steve, I'm afraid he's out.
Mm, 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 mm.